One Friday Fights 31. We're on to fight number 2. And we got female Muay Thai, 112-pound division. Let's see how it goes. Monster Energy? Sounds good to me. I actually got a tiger beer straight out of Thailand. 9-3. That's a really small and sort of mediocre Muay Thai record at best. That's not looking good. It's not looking good for Chile. I think, oh man, even her outfit's better. She's about to flame this Chilean chick. Gonna beat the shit out of her. Oh, and the ref's a female. It's good. Ladies running the ring. Let's do it. Maybe it's some good Muay Thai. Who knows? Maybe the Chilean has some chops. I think Fairtex is probably going to beat the living shit out of her. But good hard low kick right off the bat. Well, good counter low kick again. All right, they're both holding a very traditional Muay Thai stance. All right, pretty heavy on the back foot, light on the front foot. You know, high guard. Elbows a little bit off the sides. A little bouncy in their step. Looks like Muay Thai. She's going to be so far behind on the kicks already. Like, we've seen it in the first 2-3 seconds of the fight. Like, the first low kick that landed, it looked like she didn't stand a chance when it came to kicking. If anything, I think she might need to use a lot of her boxing, but in general, I like the experience. Oh, beautiful setup. Feinting the right roundhouse kick and then flowing into that cross lead hook. That's good stuff. That's good striking all around. Yeah, the confidence. Here we go. Oh, head kick off the catch. Damn, beautiful check. She's clean. Feint kick again. Right, she's going to keep guiding her into that low kick, make her think about it, make her worry about that low kick, and then smash her with the boxing. I can see that coming. We're going to turn it down a hair. Oh, man, there's no chance. Maybe I'm speaking too soon, but when it comes to Muay Thai, I think NONGAM is going to run away with it. Constantly touching with the lead hand, waiting to fire back as soon as Vera throws. Every time Vera throws, she's sort of met with something, right? Whether it's a feint or intercepting counter or a low kick. She never feels safe to throw any strike. NONGAM's gonna fucking kick her in the thigh. There we go. One more. Keep racking them up. That's free points every time you do it. Every single time she throws that low kick, that's free. Nice. I like that Vera's throwing on one leg, though. I love it when kicks get caught and they keep punching even on one leg. It's a good look. Alright, still a little bit of feeling out. Nice. Good combination. Mixing up the levels. Yeah, she is way ahead right now. Quicker, more technical, aggressive. Countering almost every single strike that Vera threw. She don't stand a chance. You know, one of my favorite things when it comes to like striking setups is when somebody can set up their boxing off of a kick. And the Thai did that so well. She hit that right round kick, fired off a cross right behind it, followed up with another lead hook. Just one more way that they keep their opponent guessing the whole time. Vera got that wide-eyed look, like she don't know what the fuck's going on. Here we go. Good jab. Vera keeps using that jab. She might have a chance to at least slow down NONGAM. Right, she's doing better when she's pressuring. Right, as soon as she starts backing up, she's really letting the fight go straight into NONGAM style. Staying busy in the clinch. I love it. Don't wait. Just keep hitting. Vera's got grit. I respect it. All right. Don't let NONGAM get comfortable. Keep hitting her. There we go. Good kick. Good boxing. When NONGAM's allowed to let go, as soon as Vera takes a little bit of the pressure off of her, she comes out so hot with like awesome combinations. Good job, separate them. Yeah, Vera needs to follow up though. Right, she's establishing the jab. It's time to mix it up. Use that jab to set it up. Something else with, I don't know, maybe feinting that lead hand. Good check. Yes. Alright. Working to a clinch off the jab. Feint it. Throw some kicks behind it. That jab's landing like every time now. Don't stop it. Just mix it up. Build upon it. Alright, figure out what's the next step. Good clinch work. Get off of me. Wish they'd let him fight in the clinch a little bit more. I don't know why she broke that up so quickly. It's Muay Thai. Let him clinch. Let him fight in there. And I haven't seen one elbow. Hey! On cue. Right up the middle. Damn, Vera. I'm impressed. You know what? She came back. She kind of... You know, it's like an inverse of the usual Thai strategy, right? She was pretty reserved that first round. Now that second round, she's coming back and fighting really smart, right? Doing very well defensively. She might even have better boxing than NONGAM does. NONGAM. You don't come here to hear the names get said correctly. Hopefully it's just for the commentary or to watch the fight, not just on the 1FC stream. I'd give it a round each. I think Vera came back really strong that round. Didn't land maybe the best strike of the round. It was probably that kick or maybe one of the punches out of NONGAM. But she definitely landed a lot more volume. Her jab looked beautiful the entire time. She kept the pressure on. I don't know why they're not showing a single strike she landed. She did well. There we go. There's that jab. That was really the story of the round. It was a good jab. Kept the pressure on. Kept her backing up. Didn't let NONGAM get really much off. Maybe some of the bigger shots. Okay. We'll give her that. Quick stretch. Let's rock. Nice. Head kick right off the bat. See, that's smart. Save. She hasn't thrown a head kick all around. Or the whole fight, rather. And she opens up with a head kick. Right. No way NONGAM was expecting that. But now she's throwing back. She's not going to let Vera get off any strikes clean. Alright, if you're gonna hit me, I'm gonna hit you twice. Yeah, good elbows. Good elbows. Yes. I love it. Not clinching up. Just fighting in that tight, dirty boxing range. Keep working that jab. Don't stop with the jab. Beautiful up. Up to the cross. Short elbows. Damn, both are exchanging. I guess they're just exchanging. It's good striking across the board. That was some fucking clean brawling on both sides. Catch. Dumper. Follow up. Yes! Wow, I'm impressed with Vera. I did not expect her to come out like this after that first round. Second round did so well, and now she's put under pressure. She's not giving up. I love it. She's really doing anything she can to win this fight. You know, she might be down two rounds. Easily could be. All right. Try to finish in the third. What's the other option? Clean. Come on, keep working the jab. Keep working the jab. You're doing so well at that mid-range. Just maybe add a kick in there. Where's the head kick? Get that head kick off one more time. Don't get too tight. All right, give yourself a chance to finish her. Clean. Another beautiful body kick. Keep the pressure on her. Good elbow. Oh, trading. 25 seconds left. Is Vera going to take it? Beautiful. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Unload. She might get it. Lands the knee. She might finish this fucking fight. No way. Push off. Come on, finish it. Ah, come on. Oh, NONGAM. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. Damn. Fuck, she looks so good. That last minute and a half, really the whole third round. I would have never have seen that coming based on the first round. God, I love Muay Thai. That was beautiful. Yeah, just working the jab whenever she had the space to do it. Anytime, you know, she could get those straights off, she was landing it. Great combo. All right, mixing it up. I just wish she went to the body maybe once just to maybe bring down that guard for a moment to open up the head again. But the MMA gloves are so hard to block if you're going to be just turtling up like that. Beautiful uppercut, straight down the middle, kind of glancing blows, but there's a lot of clean shots in there. I think NONGAM's going to run away with the win. Just based on a very tight second round and an obvious win in the first. That's fair. You know, it's hard to go against that decision. I'd say that... man, if you're going to go by... you know, judging the fight as a whole rather than round by round, I'd give it to Vera. You know, I'd give it to Vera. But NONGAM really played the Muay Thai game well, dominated the ring most of the time, mitigated a lot of the strikes that Vera was throwing back at her. So, you know, I think she played the game of Muay Thai really well. I think she lost the fight, but, you know, well... she lost the war, but she won the fight. That's the same. Hey, whatever. Anyways, we're watching this whole card start to finish. This is just fight number 2. We're on to 3 right now.